What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Frankie Hardwork, and I'm super duper back with another one. So I hate reporting stories like this for two reasons. The first reason is because it's saying allegedly, and the second reason is because, you know, it's tragic or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But they're saying that a rapper from Atlanta, Trouble, allegedly shot and killed, and they're saying reports have been swirling that the rapper Trouble was shot and killed. The Atlanta rapper was 34 years old, night of June 5th, 2022. Marielle Samante Orr, better known as Trouble, was sitting in his car and was shot to death in Atlanta, Georgia. Our condolences go out to his friends and family. Now, I usually rest in peace if this is true, but I usually go to like different sources. This one is called blackamericanweb.com. I never heard of this one. That's why this is alleged so far. But at the same time, my mixtape tweeted out, you know, I got this picture up here that my mixtape tweeted out, Atlanta artist Trouble has reportedly passed away too. So it's not actually official yet, but I don't know. And if this is so, rest in peace to him and my condolences to his family. But I just want to say something real quick, though, right? Atlanta is definitely hot sauce right now. Atlanta is definitely hot sauce right now. Shout out to Atlanta. But I don't know what's going on down there. I don't know, like, it's a lot of stuff. It's real hot. It's real hot down there now. I wanted to go to Atlanta. I was going to take a trip down there soon. I still take a trip down there. But it's so much stuff down there. Like, so in Atlanta, and this is when I say this with all respect, but rappers and street niggas mix up all the time. Like, it's normal down there. You feel me? That's why it's so easy to get indicted down there. It's so easy to get caught up in other people's stuff down there. Because the way Atlanta is, you could be chilling, getting something to eat, and a rapper would be right there. You feel me? You could be in a mall chilling, and you'll bump into a rapper. You could be in a club and be right next to your favorite rapper. It's so easy that street dudes and rappers mix up together, so it's a lot going. It's a lot of stuff going on down there that people don't even know. You understand? Like, I don't know what this is about. Like they said, this is alleged, but it's a lot of stuff going on in Atlanta. Atlanta is definitely hot sauce right now, especially with police and all these indictments. And like, I'ma just cool out for a little bit before I go down there. I promise you, I was just about to really see go down there. Me and my bro go holler at a couple of my dudes. You know what I'm saying? But right now, it's hot city down there. It's too much going on down there. You mess around and get caught up in something that you have nothing to do with. You know what I'm saying? That's just my opinion. But if this is true, rest in peace, the old boy. If I'm not mistaken, he was him and YFN was real cool. Like, they was real cool. So I'm just saying. But it's your boy Frankie Hardwork. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Check me out on Frankie Hardwork 1 at IG. Y'all be easy.